So, Belle, now you have the hardest part of all. Throughout the entire tale, don't move. I'm joking. You will be marching soon enough. Now remember, Belle doesn't know you're here. So, shh, I shall call her in. And when she enters, we'll all shout, surprise!
All right, everyone, stay very quiet. When I say now, we're all going to shout, surprise!
Surprise!
Oh, but
here,
the light.
But of course. Well, where are you, mademoiselle?
Now!
Surprise!
Well, Shelly, before your big dinner with the master tonight, we thought it would be fun to act out a story with you.
I love a story.
Very well. Let us begin. Once upon a time, there was a charming, intelligent young woman whose name was Belle. Belle lived in a quiet little village, and each morning to everyone, Belle would say, bonjour.
Bonjour.
What?
Bonjour. Bonjour.
And one night, when her father was away on a journey, Belle heard the sound of galloping.
Everyone gallop!
It was her father's horse, Philippe, returning to town. But Maurice, he was not with him. Belle asked Philippe where her father was.
Where's
Papa? Me.
Which meant, I think he's somewhere in the forest. So Belle set off through the forest to find her father.
Papa?
As she searched, she could hear the wind whistling.
Everyone, wind!
And howling! Howling!
And howl!
At last, she came to a castle, and there, locked in a cold, dark dungeon cell, she found her father, Maurice, shivering. Then, suddenly, the biggest, most ferocious beast Belle had ever seen jumped out and roared! Screeched at the top of their lungs. Belle pleaded with the beast to let Maurice go. But the beast refused, so Belle agreed to take her father's place. Later that night, Belle became hungry and searched the castle for something to eat. So imagine her surprise when a tiny teacup named Chip hopped up to Belle and said hello. Then Mrs. Potts hopped up and poured her a nice cup of tea. Suddenly, all the enchanted objects jumped to their feet. The suits of armor marched in time as we invited everyone to be our of friends. And that is the story of how the beauty met the beast. To show our appreciation, a little something to mark the occasion.
Belle, we have your favorite book.
Oh, wonderful. Thank you. Now maybe you can use this in your favorite stories, right?
Yeah.
Wonderful. This is for you, sweetie. Thank you, sweetie.
That was wonderful. Belle, we have princesses for Beck and Violet.
Oh, I'm so happy to see you again. Girl, I
should change my dresses.
Camren.
Yeah. That's nice.